Hello, my name is Eric White, and today we're going to talk about how to copy bin files onto a DVD. Copying bin files onto a DVD is really no different than burning any normal DVD, data DVD. First thing you have to do is open up Nero Burning ROM, click on New, and then you're going to want to change this to DVD. The default is CD, so now we're on DVD. And the top one, DVD-ROM ISO, is what you want. So go ahead and click on New. The menu is going to open up. You can right-click in this white space and then click on Add Files. And then just navigate to wherever your files are. My bin files are in the Bin Files folder. So go in there. I'm just going to highlight them all. Click Add. And here all four of them are. The only thing left to do now is to click Burn. Click Burn, choose your write speed. I'm going to use the top speed. And then just click Burn. It's going to burn your bin files onto that DVD for safe storage. And that's how you burn bin files onto a DVD.